like to say something to the camera?
What a wonderful day this is going to be. Gotta do my duty.
And Joanne, do you have anything you want to say to Jerry on your wedding day?
We did it. We really did it.
Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, I'd ask you to face one another, join your right hands, and declare your consent before God and His church.
I, Jerry Kurth, take you, Joanne, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Joanne, take you, Jerry, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has joined, no one must divide. Amen.
You are a man and wife.
Let us show our congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Kurth.
The string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. I got a song that I sing, I can make the rain go anytime I move my finger. Lucky me, can't you see I'm in love? Life is a beautiful thing, as long as I hold the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. I got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. Life is a beautiful thing, as long as I hold the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. I got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world. Man, this is a lie.
If you're coming in from my right to your left, first of all, we'd like to welcome Rebecca Kurth and Jerry Kurth Jr. Please welcome them in. Next, we'd like to welcome Lisa Pearson, accompanied by Darren Kerr. Please welcome. And continuing on in a fine tradition, Pamela Kerr, accompanied by Anthony Kerr. Would you please welcome them? Pamela. Welcome the maid of honor, Michelle Aguirre, with best man Norbert Kurth. And now for the reason that we are here, a very, very special couple. Would you please welcome Dr. and Mrs. Kurth? As I promised you before, we are going to have something quite special in the annals of wedding history. This is the first time I've ever experienced, and I think most of us here can also say that with a true degree of honesty, the first time I've ever experienced a bridegroom singing and dancing their first dance. Bravo! Now that's great.
To be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful spring. friends, could you please join hands? In India, when people meet and part, they often say namaste, which means I honor the place in you where the entire universe resides.
Jerry's a great guy. We welcome him to our family. Joanne has always wanted some boys. Now she has three.
Remember, winter.
just want to thank everyone for coming. We had a beautiful group of people, and everyone has been wonderful. We would like to thank them for sharing our joy with us, and especially our children.
Yeah, ditto, as they say. Our children were fantastic, and Joanne was our goddess, and I love her.
Love, kiss, and wave, guys.
It was fun.
Yeah.
Bye.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just fly starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to our